A warm welcome to my channel Super Chef Easy Cookbooks. Friends, festive seasons are around the corner. We are also close to Diwali. So today I'm showing you a very delicious sweet called Pista Barfi. We will prepare this Pista Barfi without the use of maida, atta or besan. In fact, you can also enjoy this barfi when you are fasting. Let's get started. To make Pista Barfi, we need 2 cups of pistas, 1/2 cup of cashew nuts, 1 cup sugar, 3/4 cup mawa, 1/4 teaspoon of kesar soaked in 1 tablespoon of milk, 2 pinches of elaichi powder, milk 1/3 cup and ghee 2 to 3 tablespoons. Begin with roast pistas and cashew nuts on a medium flame for 4 to 5 minutes. The pistas and cashews are lightly roasted. I am getting a sweet aroma of these nuts. I have turned off the heat. We'll let them cool and then grind them into coarse powder. The nuts are nice and cool. I will grind them in batches. Let's check. It should be this coarse. I have grinded the nuts and sieved them to separate it from the larger granules. Heat the pan on a medium heat. Add in ghee. And sugar. Stir till sugar melts completely. The sugar has melted. I have simmered the heat. To this I'm going to add kesar milk, elaichi powder and mawa. Further, we will cook it for 2 to 3 minutes on medium heat. We have attained the right texture. To this, we will now add our pista and cashew powder. Simmer the heat and gradually mix it. Our barfi is almost ready. To this, for extra flavoring, I'm adding 1 or 2 drops of rose essence. Mix well and then dish it out in a greased dish to set it. I have dished out the barfi in a greased dish and now we'll garnish it with nuts. Set the barfi for 2 to 3 hours. When it sets well, cut it into desired shape and serve. After 3 hours of resting, our barfi is ready. I'm serving them in diamond shape. You can also serve it in any shape or style as you desire. I have mentioned the detailed recipe in the description box below. Do try this mithai and let me know how did your barfi turn out to be. Kindly like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you and happy cooking!